government policies. Victorian Squid is a delight for all the family, because it's greasy and hot. When you've had lots, then you'll want more. There's old H.G. Wells lying in bed with his new housekeeper, with hot squid by the side, glowing with pride, flushed with exhaustion. Victorian tongues, Victorian skin, Victorian lungs, Victorian sin. Victorian boys, Victorian girls, Victorian darkness. Victorian squid down on the beach is an embarrassment to respectable girls walking with pearls and their fiancés. Oh, Edward, my love, is that a squid? Yes, I fear so, my pet, but pray, leave it alone. Let us go home and take some cocoa. Victorian arms, Victorian legs, Victorian charms, Victorian eggs. Victorian parks, Victorian mugs, Victorian darkness. Every night our voices meet in darkness. Kicking feet on cobbled streets, the fanlight falls across the city, and pray hello to Mistress Kitty, and pray that someone touches her between the walnut and the fir, to where she keeps her real secret hidden.